So what is up, guys? It's been a pretty hot minute since I'm really yellow. It's been a pretty hot minute since I posted on my vlog channel, but I was kind of wanting to work on my main channel, and now I only post Mondays on my main channel, so I will be able to post more vlogs on my vlogging channel. But like I said, I don't have an exciting life. I live in Pennsylvania. It's not that exciting. But today, pretty exciting. For today, my sister and my mom and I are going to the movies. We're gonna go see Pitch Perfect 3, and then we're gonna go eat dinner at my sister's house, and then we're going to a paint party, which I'm super excited about. Okay, so this is the outfit I'm wearing. I just got this from TJ Maxx. These somewhat high-waisted jeans. They kind of are, but then like the knee, like the knee. I'm coming! My mom was yelling at me, but I have these jeans. The knee holes are supposed to be right here, which I shouldn't have worn these because it's kind of cold outside. It's only like 20 degrees. But then I also have my white Vans that I kind of got dirty, and I'm kind of pissed about it, but it's fine. It's fine. Here we are. What are we seeing?
Yeah, this will be fun.
Pitch Perfect 3, right? Pitch Perfect 3? Pitch Perfect 3, right?
One ticket for Pitch Perfect.
Mom, don't you dare. Don't you dare. Stop holding your hand, mommy.
And if you want to film, you can.
I'm looking everywhere. I'm calling dad. Finally, boop, there it was.
Boop.
But you don't drink tea.
No. I'll just do lemonade.
Game changer.
Or you can save us all.
I want to see that so bad. That's your boyfriend.
I know.
I can't wait.
Please, Tony.
Hey, babe.
How did you like it, Lo?
I liked it.
You too.
Yeah, it was okay. I still wanted to.
Oh, excuse me.
Sorry, I did.
I always think they're inspirational when I see movies. I'm like,
I can do that.
And then I realized,
no, you're a teacher.
It's the girls' room.
Are we sure?
Excuse me? My God.
Here's my sister's house.
Banana bread. Excuse me.
No.
Don't tell my sister.
Put other stuff together, but.
I didn't intend on scaring you. She scared herself.
Are we eating first or?
Okay. I mean, it would have been done probably now.
Oh, excuse me. All I did was lift the lid just to check on it.
But somebody opened
it. Oh my God.
You don't open the lid when you're crock potting. You don't. All of the work that was put into it is like
vanished. It steams it. By you keeping the lid shut, and if you especially.
So I literally opened the crock pot up and it went raw. So now. Basically. So now we have to start all over.
It was partially cooked and went back raw.
Raw. It's raw. Mm-hmm. Like WWE raw. You can't see me, John Cena. Bye.
You can't count by three because you got 24. That's even. So you're already wrong. No, mom. 8, 16, 24. I'm over here.
You know what? She missed 21. Excuse me.
She said 24, 22.
Yeah, she jumped to 24.
Oh my God.
She never hit 21. And that's where I got thrown away.
You're wrong.
Wait.
There's no.
It's because she never got 21. I'm listening, and then she went, where'd you go, 15?
I don't know, Bobby.
I think she went 15, 18,
24. Wait, 24 is an even number.
No, it's okay. So is 6.
Sorry.
So is 12. So is 18.
I'm sorry.
1, 3, 5, 7, 9.
Done.
She's counting by threes.
No, she wasn't. She was counting by odds.
She said 1, 3, 5.
I'm done. y'all are stupid.
You didn't go to Lebanon.
happened and you went somewhere.
You went somewhere? She said, you went somewhere.
But it's tight. I've been painting all my life.
You look like you've been painting in the house all day.
Of course, I picked the biggest one.
So today we are going to paint
3 snowmen. 4
snowmen.
You can put
it into
the snowmen.
So, it's not like...
If you're talking to yourself, people are thinking psycho.
For all that snowman face detail and arms.
Okay.
So you do have that. I really don't use that until I get... So it's a very streaky, not blended look on mine. I add every 4 inches. And then I'm going to just go back and forth. Just dip it in a little bit of white, so you're gonna see different shades of gray going through. 50 shades of gray. Ooh, whoa. Is that tough? Yeah. If you like it, you kind of have to let it go.
And I'm like, oh, so I get to see what you don't do all day long while I get up.
How do you feel?
Am I supposed to do the full thing?
Keep doing layers.
Really familiar to me, and he's never been here with me before. So, where did you work? Somewhere close?
She's famous. No, I'm not famous.
You know that.
In Cornwall.
Yeah, my son goes there.
Where do you live at, even?
I was just gonna say, because I used to.
I like your snow, like it looks
dirty.
No, it looks
light. Mm-hmm.
Kind of
putting
color like,
oh,
no, she
won't. Allie. What's up? You're getting somewhere, people.
We're getting somewhere.
Dating versus reality. I like how white Allie's.
You're doing great, lady.
Here we are. That's a great thing.
You roll?
Okay, boomy. Thank you.
So I'm going to work on curving down. You're kind of curving with it.
Sorry. My art skills did not improve when I got A's.
Well, and creativity is so subjective.
And what I need
is
so it's...
Okay, here's the finished result of mine.
Yeah.
But it turned out pretty cool with the reaching over. See, I'm
looking
at Lena.
Nice.
Yeah, the way
your
I am.
Question was hers isn't really good.
Here's my, oh, sorry.
I put stuff on my wall. I try to make all different sizes.
Loving it. My arms are going to break. Look at
them. They're like,
like, come on, dude. I love painting. Hi, Mom.
Hi.
Okay, did everybody enjoy?
Yeah.
Yay. Yeah, I'm cold. My ankles. My poor little ankles are freezing. Oh, this seat is so cold. All right, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed. Hope you watched till the end because, you know, paint party is life. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.
Bye.
Oh my God.